He's tiny. There's something about the narrative of the situation.
You hung from a bar, a chin-up bar, right, to try to stretch yourself.
He's 5'9". The story itself is appealing.
With the 60th pick in the 2011 NBA Draft, the Sacramento Kings select Isaiah Thomas from the University of Washington.
And we're tied 75 again. Isaiah, shot clock turned off. Game clock at 8. He's gonna do it himself. Thomas, shake, crossover, step back.
Isaiah's fighting a reputation, the 60th pick in the draft. It's almost impossible to overcome.
Boy, Isaiah's come in saying, hey, give me some minutes and I'm going to give you some numbers.
He's a bad somebody. Make no mistake about that.
Turn the sprinkler systems on. Isaiah Thomas is on fire.
Not a surprise to me, it's just a surprise to everybody else.
Isaiah Thomas with 1 second left. Oh boy!
Just give me the ball, get out of the way, I'll win you a game.
Thomas, he has 22.
Isaiah Thomas, shake, fake, and take.
The story itself is appealing. That this guy can be that good, have that positive an impact on the fortunes of his team at his size is insane and deserves appreciation.
90 to 86. Isaiah. Automatic. 27.
Isaiah Thomas is great. I've always thought so. I always thought he was underrated. In Sacramento, he was giving you 20 and 6 a night.
Isaiah Thomas is cold. He cannot miss. He doesn't believe he can miss.
He is an underrated decision maker with the ball.
The Celtics made a couple deals today. The main deal of the day, the Celtics acquired Isaiah Thomas in exchange for Marcus Thornton and a future first round pick.
How do you feel when people look at the Celtics team and they say, oh, they're a good team, but they need a star?
Yeah, it's disrespectful.
I got loyalty, got royalty inside my DNA. Quarter piece, got war and peace inside my DNA. I got power, poison, pain, and joy inside my DNA. I got hustle, though, ambition, flow inside my DNA. I was born like this, and sworn like this, immaculate conception. I transform like this, perform like this, with Yoshi, a new weapon. I don't contemplate, I meditate, then off your head. This that put the kiss to bed, this that I got realness. I just kill shit, cause it's in my DNA. I got millions, I got riches building in my DNA. DNA. I got dark, I got evil that rot inside my DNA. I got off, I got trouble, some heart inside my DNA. I just win again, then win again like Wimbledon I serve. Yeah, that's him again, the sound, the engine in is like a bird. You see fireworks and Corvette tires skirt the boulevard. I know how you work, I know just who you are. See, use it.
Thomas coming to the ball. They find him. He buries it. Isaiah. Joseph waiting to defend. Isaiah crosses over, goes to the basket. The two.
Oh boy. The big guy is up and a little crossover, and they never close down on him. He's taking advantage.
Toronto's 18-point lead is down to one. Pull up for the lead. Got it. it. Isaiah for three. He's got 40.
Just because I'm 5'9", it's like, well, he's 5'9", he can't lead a team to the championship. If I was 6'1", there would be no question about the things that I'm doing on the court.
Isaiah Thomas is a legitimate MVP candidate.
Bona fide legitimate MVP candidate.
How great Isaiah is.
It's good! Isaiah Thomas gives the Celtics the lead with 2.4 remaining. 13 fourth quarter points.
This is the king of the fourth quarter.
The king of the fourth!
His face shows no panic, no fear. Level confidence. The answer is the little guy. The answer is Isaiah Thomas.
What does that feel like?
I don't know. He's just getting in the zone, and you feel like you're in a gym by yourself.
Tragic news affecting Boston Celtics star Isaiah Thomas. His sister was killed in a one-car accident early Saturday morning, according to Washington State Police. China Thomas died at the scene on Interstate 5 in Federal Way, a city located between Thomas's hometown of Tacoma and Seattle. She was 22 years old. No word on the cause of the crash.
Point poignant moment from earlier today on the floor at the Garden in Boston. Isaiah Thomas consoled by his close friend Avery Bradley, still trying to cope with the tragic loss of his 22-year-old sister Chyna just yesterday. And a moment of silence here at the Garden, and tears streaming down the face of Isaiah Thomas. He will play. A lot of this year coming off that dribble handoff, the quick jump shot. Yes!
Yeah, welcome to today's NBA where you run the break, you take a three. They had a 3-on-1 break. And as the steal comes up again, and Bradley and Isaiah look for another one.
Oh, look at the pass! And Bradley had Lopez closing out on him, gets it right back.
Oh, Isaiah Thomas! And a timeout from a 29 footer. To cause Fred Hoiberg to call a timeout. A little bit preview.
And Thomas hits another long-range missile.
Just hesitation moves and going to the rim, and his finishing, his ability to throw high off the glass like that. That young man has had a great season, and I can't tell you how happy I am for him to be playing this way and just getting lost in the game with all the grief that he's experienced in the last 24 hours.
Thomas, the pull-up jump. He buries it.
If Isaiah Thomas is out there, Oubre's going to get the start, but they're going to have to guard him as a team.
Isaiah Thomas! Tremendous layup by Thomas. Rozier fires. Grazes the rim. Tracked down by Horford. Isaiah Thomas! It's a three! Thomas takes it at Porter. Thomas, he's got it! Pivotal minutes. Thomas. He's got it! Isaiah Thomas from long range.
When you combine the Iversonian-like toughness and grit and fearlessness.
Mismatch against Gortat. Isaiah Thomas drives in, kicks it out. Rozier, big shot. Oh, he's got it!
With the appeal of Steph Curry. When you combine those two things together.
Yeah, Thomas against Morris. 50 seconds to go. Washington up by one. Isaiah Thomas. He's not human.
With somebody seizing this moment on the biggest stage, in Boston no less, in the playoffs,
signature franchise,
putting on a show, going to work with a heavy heart.
Beal there defensively, crowded the screen. Isaiah Thomas to the hole. Isaiah Thomas is a machine!
On the birthday of his late sister and putting up 53, going toe-to-toe with John Wall. We talk about that. You talk about him hitting his face on the floor, getting dental work for 6 hours, which would have knocked most of us out of work for a week. When you talk about getting home from the funeral at 4 o'clock in the morning, this story is so captivating. And when you add all that together, the superstars in the NBA need to make room for this guy. When you talk about his story, his appeal, his size, his style of play, what he's accomplishing under the circumstances in which he's accomplishing it. I don't mean to be hyperbolic, but I want to associate superstar with this kid now.
Today is my sister's birthday. So she would have been 23 today. So the least I can do is go out there and play for her.